finally set up. I'm in the new space. This is my shooting area, and then there's lots of natural light. I'm actually filming this with all natural light right now. It's amazing. There's windows all around. It's a corner unit. It's on the second floor. It's in the Loft District of Philadelphia, so I'm super close to Center City. I'm in the middle of it all. And there's rooftop access where I could see Center City from. It is incredible. There is also the rail park up the street, and you got City Hall and Broad Street. I got Chinatown. It is endless with possibilities of doing model portfolios and portraits for executives and dating profiles. I'm actually booked up this month. And so I am scheduling some creative days so I can do some tutorials and show you some lighting techniques that I like to use and hopefully become helpful to you. If you have any requests, by all means, let me know. Take a look at my website. I have the link down below. And if you see anything in my portfolio, they go, hey, art chick, how did you like that? And I will create a tutorial just for you. In the meantime, I think I'm just gonna come up with stuff. You know, this is a great space. One thing I love is I do love the natural light. I do lose studio strobes, but it's nice to use natural light. So I will get a diffuser and start experimenting with that and see what I come up with. It's very high ceilings, and it is just, my imagination is flowing. I'm super, super stoked. Between the natural light, diffuser, the V-flats, and my strobes, it is just endless with tutorials. See you again soon. And if you like my channel, please subscribe and click the like button. And if you want updates on new videos that have been posted, hit the bell. And thank you again for your support, and I'll see you soon. Bye.